Gets the hook.
All right. Yes! That's all great. Right. Standing old.
They'll play a 2-3, I'm told. They'll play a little 2-1-2. You name it, they'll try it to zone.
Oh, yeah. Great two. Great cut by Tatum.
Al wants it down low. He's got a mismatch down there. Tatum.
And other landmarks across the city green, so I'm excited.
Nice job there, Ab.
Try it.
All right, three-game win streaks again.
They just don't have an identity. Oh, my goodness. What are we witnessing here? 7-for-7.
Smart. Tatum finds some room in the baseline.
Gets two.
Smart. Brogdon, a deep three, and he knocks that one down.
That's a great pass by Tatum.
Hauser in for Boston. Tatum.
Ooh.
Thanks, Jalen.
What footwork by Tatum. Got it on.
Yep. Floater goes.
Oh, man, he is so good, Mike.
Brogdon again going the basket outside straight away. Tatum with the miss, spins in traffic and gets two. Pulls up.
Oh my gosh.
Brown. Tatum. Into the paint, to the basket, two and a foul. Tatum gets it ahead to White. White in the paint, spins the basket, throws up off the glass for two. Oh, nice hustle by Will.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he gets it alive and keeps it alive. Tatum, can he answer?
Yes, he can. That's a common point for Grant Williams.
Yep. Tatum, a pull-up three. Yes. Miami says, nope, we're going to take a timeout. And the Bible couldn't finish. Tatum for two. Oh. He was going to get that no matter what. Lowry keeping the dribble alive. Hauser about to defend. Tatum steals the pass. Tatum now is going to take it right to who's ever there. And he gets two.
What a finish. Are you kidding me?
Seven on the shot clock. Back outside. Tatum's going to take a three. Oh, man. Back to Tatum. Plenty of time. Hits another one.
Man. What are we witnessing here?
It is crazy good.